It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic. The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic for the theory to the test.
And bones. Thank you.
It came from below.
Of course it did. Case is clear, that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Bang, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Why is there a door in the cave?
To keep something out?
Or in.
Did you just yell?
Oh, the Big Bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? Not for others. Their likability isn't up for debate.
An underwater passage ahead.
Like, what's our rig? You don't want to get left behind in this place.